Hi guys, my name is Luis from Videocar. Today we have this Impala 2015. We have a windshield replacement. It's got a big hit right here. So we're gonna try to make something new here because I don't have too much time. Today we had a full house. We got a lot of glasses today. So we're gonna start stripping the part on the bottom, and after that just cut them off. And that's it. We're gonna use a mountain and wiper just at the bottom. So let's start doing this. So just remember, get your 7. So if I'm not using power or drills, power drill is because I don't trust too much in those things. The damaged parts, that's why. I'm attached on the old school. So we gotta get ratchets. Remember, we're gonna try to get those parts safety. Just put it inside here. I'm gonna have to lose it. Remember, release, just push down and up. Just remember, it's gonna be normal, like any cow. There. Okay, so we got that one released already. And after that, remember these plugs, they're gonna go in. Just got two clips right there. Taking that off. Okay, and now this part is more easy. Gotcha. And now the corners, using the plastic stick, just release this corner. Just careful, don't break any of those pins. And for last, just we're gonna remember under this we have our line for the water for the washers, so just careful. Remember, we have to do is just release this clip a little bit. You don't take them off, just pull it. There you go, and we get this one free. I'm gonna put it under here. It's windy today. Now it's time to strip inside. I'm gonna use this one's right here. I already pulled the cover. This one's right here. So I wanna make sure I got the right windshield. So remember, this part right here is just take your Torx right there. Take them out. Remember this one, just gotta pull it, the clip right there. Okay, sometimes the clip is a little hard. You need to take the big one. This one, clip too. So, the big one works better. And this one right here. There you go. Okay. And now, we're gonna take our clips, I mean the rain and humidity sensor. Alright, so we gotta take this one around like this. One more here, and that's all. Doesn't sensor. Okay, so we already stripped all the parts. We're ready to cut them off. So I'll be back when I start putting my line. Today I'm just gonna show you one technique you can use, because I have a lot of glasses and I don't have enough line. So I have to save some of this. So what I'm doing is like this, just cut one line. Goes, okay, like this. So what I'm gonna do is save my line to reuse it, because I don't have too much. It's gonna be too much windshields and I don't have enough. So just plug right there. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna use your, sorry, right here. This is the old line, so you're gonna reuse it now. Just move your hook. Right there. Okay, you got already right there the line. Okay. So this is just when you don't have too much line to do all your windshields. So now just pull this one. Just remember, careful right here. Remember, your lines don't make your lines break by itself. Just because it's like this, like this. There you go. Okay. You gotta put more line. Just feed more line here. Remember, this is difficult because this is a used line already. So what I'm doing here, put it by here. So you got your line already here. She's gonna do normal, the same thing you do all the time when your line is new. This one is gonna be used. Right there. And here, you're gonna just put your suction cap right here. Right. And you're gonna use our dash protector just for the bottom. Remember, this is just because I don't have too much line. Okay, so with the wipers, make sure it's pumping, and just start doing, you know, your regular job. As you see, it's cutting the same way when you run the line all around. So just right there. Okay, you can do this only when you don't have too much line, you know, because right now I got too many windshields and I don't have enough line today, so I have to use some of this. Okay, like this here. I'm gonna pass it to stop. I'm gonna cut them out. All right, so ready to come up. That's the problem with the suction cup. It's really small, so it's not working really good. So I'm gonna change with this one. This is the big one. I like more this one, because the anchor, the little one, works really good when you run the line all around. But in a car like this, straight, it's not good. Okay, just cut a little piece right here. That's because you need something more stronger. Okay, just don't break your line. Remember, it's a used line, so it's easy to break it. You're gonna do the same thing. So you're gonna run the line like this, you have to get a strong suction cap. Okay. And you're gonna do the same thing right there. Okay, we're ready to the stop. Okay, and let's go the other side. Okay, guys. I'm gonna run the line. Go under the corner right there. Just clamp it. Got problems because the window tin is on my way to my suction cup. So let's go right here. Alright. And just gonna do the same way. It's gonna get stop already. Bottom. Now here is gonna be more difficult because the angle is really small, so gonna make it the last cut a little more up by here. Remember, this is an option. It's because I don't have too much line. That's my. I got more, but I'm gonna finish all of it. You see right there? That's all. No more. You stop right there, and now. What you're gonna do is pull the line more, feet all around, around, around. It's not doing nothing right there, it's not damaged, but just careful. Got it right there. Okay. So now what I'm doing, I'm just gonna cross all this one right here. Because I have to put my dash protector here. This part. Put my ratchet right there. And remember, now we're gonna run the line all the way to the other side. Okay, so still we got a good, no problems with the line. Gotta do is just feed all the line right there. So now what I'm doing is, remember this is a used line, so it's a little difficult work with him. Okay. This is just an emergency situations. Okay, right there. Just feed him. Right there, right there. Okay. And if you guys want, we can just pull the suction cup inside, or you can just leave it in here. The problem is already cut here and it's gonna go inside, so you can just go like this. It's better for you. Okay. And in this way, it's gonna be more easy to cut the windshield. So go like this. Alright. Now let's take my another protection. Okay. And this is gonna be for this part of the dash. So as you see. Now I start cutting my line here. Okay. right here. As you see now, it starts curing very nice. And it's the same lime I use for another job. So I got two jobs working like this already. And I don't have any problem reuse the lime. Okay. So this is the best way you can reuse the lime. If it's the metal. If it's the other one, the cord or something like that, it's not a big deal. But you don't have it. This can go like this. And we can reuse it again. Okay. Alright, so as you see, we reuse the line, and we're gonna reuse it again and again, just until, you know, the line just broke. But right now, it's not a big deal, just reuse it. So you can reuse the line as many times you want. I'm sorry, I got my wire already here. Okay, guys. Okay, and now it's time to clean. Okay, we're gonna clean it up, cut them off, primer the glass, and be back when everything is ready to set. Okay, guys, so we're back over here, so we already covered the scratches. Primer, just some little spots. This is a clean car, it's the 2017, it's brand new. So you can see even the paint is clean, it's nothing wrong. So we got already primer of the glass. So we're gonna use I'm gonna use just suction cups today. So I'm not using any device like Lady Body or something. So we're gonna use the old school. So we're gonna put our suction cup, little cups right here. Cause it's windy. So we're gonna put the glass, you know, by the old school. So we got it set right here. All right, so we already wait 3 minutes. So dry, prime it already dry. We use Beta Breed F1 to uncontaminate, GA100 to clean, glass cleaner, so we're ready. So we're gonna start from here is the same thing. And now just put the primer. You can go close to the molding or a little far, quarter far, so it's that option. Alright, I used this one 2 hours ago, so it still is a good one. Just gonna reuse it. It's the 428, so. Okay, one more. And we finish inside. Alright. Remember, just close your corners or breach. Just make them flat. Right there. Right there. Right there. And that's all. Okay, guys, so let's go. Like the old days, okay? Remember, with a cover top. Oh. Alright, remember my left side is the balance, as the support, the right is the directions. Just find, just reach your bin number right there. And just put corners first, like that. As you see, so everything is perfect. So we're gonna hold this glass for a moment. Just make the glue dry and attach right there. Pull it up. and nothing move, I mean like falling or something. It's just on the same touch. I mean, this is not a heavy glass, so it's easy. Alright, we got a corners close here. Got a quarter here. Okay, and now we're gonna just put some pressure on top. Not too much, just a little bit. Right there. Take the protector molding out of there. I remember, just gotta run your leak detection. We're gonna see if any problem with the seal. Just this one helped you a lot when you finish the job, because that's gonna remember this pick up some wave zones. They're gonna show you like this. You close it, there's no signals. I shot with a harp, it's not gonna make any pressure. So you got a red light is leak. But even if you scratch it or you touch it, it's gonna leak. It's gonna show like a leak, but it's not leaking. It's just the sound that you're making when you're tapping or scratching or sliding on top of molding like this, you know, making this. Okay. Here, nothing. All right, so it looks clear. Okay guys, so we already done this one. Now it's time to just put all the parts together and we'll be right back just to see all parts back on the place. Remember, nothing's gotta be loose or left. Everything back one place. Okay guys, I'll be right back.